Hey everyone, how's it going? Hey everyone, how's it going? A new Superfruit video. I'm actually watching this the day it's released. But I also watched the two videos before it, so I don't know when you're seeing this. It could be months from now. But Deny You by Superfruit. I'm gonna be all caught up. Wow, amazing. That's how it goes. I was really impressed by the last video and song they did. Really impressed. The one before that, not so much, but Deny You, no idea again what to expect. I haven't heard any of the EP aside from what I've just heard, the two songs before it. This is going to be all fresh for me, the song, the video. Haven't even seen a screenshot from this video. That's what I'm talking about, baby. 3, 2, 1, boom. Okay, that was an angry car door slam. All right, let's rewind it. Oh. You wanna be honest with me and I wanna be honest with you, let's go. We both can be selfish, but I'll be the first to say it hurts. I can't get over Mitch's 80s dad look. Can count the times that you crossed over the line, but it don't get easier. And it's not being fun, but we don't trigger the gun, and it don't get easier. The light, nice. Oh, hey. Shoulder. he can't stop seeing him everywhere. I see. He's everyone. Okay, well, I immediately get the concept of this song. Can't deny you. Nice, that's a nice line. I like this. It's an intense look. They're really playing off this Skomish train, aren't they? I just realized this is like 95% Mitch's voice. Scott's just doing some subtle backing. Nice. That was solid. I know. Sweet, I know. Okay. That was interesting. Nice. There's a bit of a. Yeah, I see that lately they've been playing into the Skomish ship a lot and, like, tugging at their Skomish heartstrings. Just having them always, it's like, always comes down to some relationship between them. Yeah, it always comes down to them at the end. Like, the last video was them at the end, and they were, like, about to kiss, but like, nah, no, not gonna kiss. And then I actually did really like that song. A lot of the I liked even the breaks between the singing with the, that really helped. I think that was a nice, cool sound to have there. And I did appreciate like the solid serious stares they had going on, because they did that a little bit in the Future Friends video, but that was like, "Ooh, I'm gonna kill you." This one's like, "Oh, this is actually a serious situation. I can't deny you." And you're literally every guy I look at is Scott to Mitch. Wait, that was a very Mitch-heavy song. Not a bad thing at all. It actually worked really well because it was following Mitch's struggle here about not being able to deny Scott. So it might have been a little weird if Scott was singing more, even though they did show Scott lip-syncing some of the lyrics as well, and he did have backing vocals. But if it was like a solid Scott had half of the song and it was still following Mitch, it wouldn't have worked as well. If they were going to do that and have like a half and half sort of thing, they could have had it switch to Scott's perspective seeing Mitch everywhere. That might have been cool as well. But I did like what they did with it, where it was Mitch heavy, it was from his perspective, and it's bittersweet. I know. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. I love you. I love Superfruit. This was great. This was great. I'm still... Hurry up. For some reason, I always feel the need to do this. I did this the first EP part of the EP. I always feel like I should keep it in a track of which one's my favorite at all times. Hurry Up is just... It was great. So I don't know if anything will ever top it for this part of the EP. We'll see. Thanks.